Okay, so start the movement where you put the bar at your forehead, your elbows are at 90 degrees, so about there. And you're going to put the dowel on your on the upper part of your back here, and you're just going to press overhead. Okay, straight overhead.